This next question is about Maus, which covers the Holocaust. Good luck.